me. He's got our side water.
Do you feel like you get proper rest if you're not scrimming slash playing a top 4 team? Sometimes, honestly, I do feel like that. Like, scrims against top 4 teams, in my opinion, especially like FaZe and Toronto, are like the real, real reps. The other scrims don't feel as much like proper reps, but it depends on the team, and it depends on like, I don't know. Maybe it depends on the day or something. But it, obviously, you can see the difference. I think anyone would say that.